Emerson is a $21 billion company based in St. Louis, Missouri. It's predominantly a technology and engineering based company with five divisions in total, which the Controls and Leaks division, which focuses on solar inverters, is worth about $5 billion in total. Controls and Leaks has been part of the Emerson division or group now for around 15 years. And since then, the business has grown dramatically in our core sectors of industrial automation, otherwise known as variable speed drives. So, Control Techniques manufacture variable speed drives for industry. We have a product called the UniDrive, which is really one product that fits many, many applications. Around 4 years ago, one of our now core customers in PV asked us to develop a solution for them based on our UniDrive platform that would allow them to pull some better ideas and some new technologies together that would optimize the benefits of the efficiency gains we get from using a modular approach in PV, similar to the ones we have in our products today. So we launched the product into the market around about 3 years ago in some limited numbers. And as of 18 months ago, we went global with the product, and now around about 5% market share, which I think is quite a good progress over the last 18 months or so. We have plans in total to go for something like 15% market share in the next 4 years. So big plans ahead. We're now planning on augmenting our business in Asia, along the same business as we have done so in Europe and America to date. We are playing to our strengths, which include an existing number of offices in Asia, including India, China, Korea, Thailand, Malaysia, and Australia, for instance. But we already have many people working the sort of equipment we're dealing with in PV, which gives us a superb advantage that we are transacting in those territories already and have people and processes in place to allow us to get to market very, very quickly. We're backing this up with a lot of spend in the marketing department with exhibitions, advertising, materials, editorials, and that sort of thing. And now we've already seen in orders coming out of Thailand, surely India, and China as well. So we have, I think, a very bright future in Asia, which will become probably the largest PV market in the world in the next 5 years or so.
From this Green Energy Expo in Daegu, it's the first time for us to exhibit our PV inverter solution. But we found out that it was beneficial to our business. We found out many opportunities from developers, EPC, and local system integrators, and so on. So we made the decision to attend the next year with the larger area. I hope many people will get together and exchange the business opportunity.